is upon her. She worships a writhing dread. She must face justice.
No, listen to me. Listen. Amisthios! The gods are real. Help me, please.
Silence, snake.
What's going on?
We will bring this evil creature to justice.
They're lost in paranoia. They think I sacrificed my Lygia to the creature in the forest.
Hold your forked tongue. This walking curse is in league with a writhing dread.
She just looks scared to me.
Please, the creature took Lygia. If I die here, who will save her?
I'll save Lygia and kill any creature that tries to stop me.
What are you saying? She will lead you to the petrified temple and your doom.
If this writhing dread has let Lygia live, we'll need to move now.
Careful. These people are driven by fear.
The girl's coming with me.
She's whispered spells in your ear, Mistios. Citizens, we must save our city, and these interlopers must bleed.
Hide in the temple. I'll deal with this.
They worship the writhing dread. Kill them before they call it back upon us.
I'll cut you to pieces!
I'm on fire! Put it out!
Somebody help me!
You're safe now.
Safe? I don't want to be safe, Mistios.
Love might be the end of us all, but it's a price worth paying.
I polished Charon's drachmi long ago, Mistios. I'm ready.
You know, I don't want to call you... you forever.
My name's Brice.
Alexios.
Lygia's waiting for me, Alexios.
Then let's not disappoint.
From our sanctuary, the dread ruins in the Petrified Valley.
And you're surprised she was taken by a creature.
It's not safe here. We need to leave the city. Why do you stray that way, Mistios?
Come on. Ella!
This place is ours, Lygia's and mine. A forbidden place for forbidden love.
Not much of a love nest. I've seen more romantic funerals.
I found scraps of her clothes leading to the writhing dread's lair. Please, we need to hurry.
Time to find Lygia. You lead the way. What happened to these trees? I shouldn't be here. What is this place? It's empty of life.
We enter the realm of the writhing dread. Listen. It's as if sound itself is afraid of what the fog veils.
It's getting hard to breathe. Even the air is dead. These statues are unnervingly lifelike, and their faces are contorted in fear.
It destroys all living things, transforming them to stone and leaving them frozen in fear for all eternity. If Lihia, if she's stone, how will we bury her? She'll never meet Charon.
Wait! Malaka! Better go after her. Inside, but I see no openings, and the walls are too smooth to climb.
She shouldn't be in there. She should be in my arms. Her breath, her smell. Every night we'd meet at the dread ruins. I was late, just once. I wanted to find her a rose, something as perfect as she is. This is my fault. If I'd gotten there in time.
Then you'd both be trapped inside.
Together?
You were searching for a rose. A gift. Never regret an act of kindness, Breeze.
Thank you.
What do you know about this place?
Lihia is a daughter of Artemis. Her people trained here long ago. A legend tells of an ancient artifact they recovered in a pit full of snakes. She believed they still had it, hidden in their village on Chios.
I'll find it.
There's also a mercenary, a man who claims he killed the creature.
Impossible.
But many believe him. He might know something.
I'll find a way inside, and then I'll kill this creature.
And I'll find Lihia the rose I should have given her that night. Someone, I tell you, in another time will remember us.
The poet Sappho.
Our favorite. Please, Alexios, hurry.
Region of the Ancient Pearl.